sorry about that.
See you later. See you later. See you later.
Enough of my time now. Behind me no worse.
No difference.
When I talk to one girl, you can't see no person, no. The friend, something down one of the
cover.
Your deal, you see them. No, where I see.
Everything.
I draw them.
And the breast and wrap out.
Yeah. But she didn't put it on for if she go and keep dragging it down.
Like an idiot.
You must know when you have to come come out.
And yeah. You only could pick the girl, them 17 with some wig down there. So
17.
How can you be as black as a your nigga? And you got Indian here, they're flow down as well.
Yeah.
You look so
Brazilian.
Stupid.
Brazilian.
Yeah. Some of the dead people here, then shave off.
Yeah,
then they sell it. It's a real ear. Real ear. Who the fuck? The cutter them real ear sell it. It's what you're dead, them sell it here.
A true man.
The beauty parlor trim you up and fix you up nice and real.
Yeah.
I mean, if you know that, the ear cut, tough luck because you know the car's not ready.
Yeah, I'm not going to get you with that.
Nobody has cut you. Some of them can't, the eyelash cannot hold up the eyelash.
One girl come up from the yard, one of the, I think I know sometime the last year, that. And when he come, they come like he hide them swell. But he sticking some hard lash in
the
The eyelash is nearly long like them blade. Sway them in high. Man, Jesus. Yeah, tell you, man, come like a sway the sit in my high. Mm-hmm. How old hear them?
Yeah. He's after 10.
I say, the eyelash is too short.
Too short.
One like long eye.
You think you got the eye to
keep? I just say wish you did have my eyebrows. What do I do with it? Miss Ali, you don't do this for clowning my and
trim them off. See you here.
I wish we did have your.
But you see, most of them,
one little thing, so we cut off.
Cut off.
If you did get the eye, you don't do this, chop it up.
See you here. Cut off. A true man.
The girl with one big ring in her pussy. I can understand some women can shave themselves because it's a hot sunny climate and you're sweating the night.
And it's sweat. Somebody
has shaved your
pore up in the yard.
And somebody will have plenty here in one, they sweat them too.
Yeah.
Shave
me
not, That's not too much.
They have cream nowadays, what they use to us.
You have no fucking shave with your razor, cut up yourself. And some of them I use broken back up to catch them beer back that bus.
But they got some shame powder now that anyway you touch it by hand or so. And it's just only clapped up.
Clean
off like hand nigga.
Yeah.
It's made for women. So women not do the shaving, but then they can do the no-no
and just clean it up.
It's a laser thing.
It's a laser.
Because then rub it over it and it just disappears.
I wonder if you could get one down here.
Yeah, you can get it because me talk to somebody who use it down here. Yeah.
Somewhere you can get one. If you
Kingston, isn't it? You have to buy
that's still not bad. Sometimes you shave and the razor bump you to, you know.
Yeah, man, I suffer
and if
from
you got
it,
the, if you got that, no, you know, you won't have the bump.
I suffer from it badly. Mm. And the years them turn back in, you see.
Yes.
Mm. And when you turn back in, you have a problem.
Yeah, because when the razor cut it, you know, it leave a sharp.
Yes.
And then when it start growing, it turn around.
Right.
And bore it fucking self
but
back
sometime,
in.
Sometimes, for me, them grow, you know, I have to make it grow to certain length before I can shave again.
Mm.
I have to shave too early, it, bump.
It irritate the skin. Why I shave every day by 2 o'clock, you see.
Every man,
I use the Wilkinson sword, which is five weight, and the shave is so close. So if me shave twice a day, try to take it out.
Where you get that? You carry that,
right? No, yeah, you buy them. Why did you buy that? Four blades.
We did buy some throwaway ones.
No, why did you buy in a general food store?
Yeah, me buy some four throwaway ones and me did buy one Gillette Mac 3.
Which is what, 3 blade or 4 blade?
Mac 3, it's 3 mean, three I think blade, it means 3, yeah.
We normally use 5 blade. Just the same head, you know, with 5 blades in it.
Mm-hmm.
You ask me about
you mean with the handle, with your shape?
Me usually use mine for a week and then me throw it.
After one month.
You have to throw away once then.
Me just throw it away 1 month. After me use it 1 month.
Do you use yours now?
Good service that.
Yeah, me use mine for a week.
Me 1 month.
But them have 3 different type of the Mac 3. Them have.
You get Mac 5, 6. I don't think
I've never seven. Seen those.
I don't know. 6, 5, 3.
But some of them got 4 blades.
And you got mix. The big cuff
is
1 blade.
They're
just 1
short.
But me have some of them, I'm going to give it to the guy I work in a hotel because me find. I taught them to take my one them at the airport. Mm-hmm. But me did have them. I mean, it last time it come down, I mean, it bite. It's a nice chap and them charge some blood trap.
Man,
it's there in England, but over here.
Worse.
You want a mortgage for us?
Yeah, man.
Everything is
man.
Okay.
I really didn't
for some way, that's not, it's not,
yeah,
it's
not popular.
Half the people at Jamaica don't know if they're getting away this Friday coming.
Mm.
It's very small money. Very small money. They could do without that money.
Yeah, man.
Like a village like something like this. You also want like a shop like this. £2 of flour, £2 of sugar.
Yes.
Everybody come at this little shop here. And if this little shop is shut, they're fat. They might be gone 2 miles up the road.
Yeah.
You can buy one onion and a little cooking oil.
At you.
But the shop man is
yes.
In a prison too because
yes.
He can't go nowhere. I hear a man on the radio talking about how the people of Jamaica give them a chance to go away. Now listen to me. Jamaica's biggest money earner now is tourism. Mm. The second is the returning residents. And the third is the backside. If people didn't go away from Jamaica and return and all this money coming in now, Jamaica would be in an awful mess. Mm.
Mm-hmm.
So the government of Jamaica should be encouraging people to go.
Yes.
Earn money.
And come back.
Come back. Send the money back here. Jamaica cannot produce nothing to sustain this population and the rate that it is going at.
Yeah, but listen, you know, they've done a bad thing with Jamaica. You know? When they give independence, Jamaica is in a lot of debt, you know.
Yeah, but what I'm
Jamaica
saying,
is in a lot of debt.
What I'm saying to you, there is no country, Chicago bankrupt, Atlanta bankrupt, there's no country in the world that's not in America problem. Can you imagine Chicago?
But Chicago is just a state.
Yes, they're about to bankrupt. Yeah. Look at England. The deficit cannot come down. They want money from the war. It cannot go down. Every year, 2, 3, 4 billion added to it.
Yeah, but every year, them sending more much billion, millions to India.
It doesn't matter. This is overseas.
Them should be sending some back to Jamaica as well.
Jamaica get
what?
Millions. Jamaica get millions, Pakistan get millions, every one of them. Hungary, Australia and Canada.
Mm-hmm.
Jamaica get millions. Every Commonwealth country. today's a storm here, so tomorrow, I'm expecting a storm. I bet you by tomorrow night there's a warship in Jamaica, if you take out the government of Jamaica, put on board this up, to run the country from the seas. Mm-hmm. Then during every Jamaica get millions. Mm-hmm.
But you're not getting
it. You're not getting it. But then again, listen, 1 million, you know, to run 2-3 schools, it just disappears. Mm-hmm. I don't know.